So among the West African and Central African countries, Cameroon is leading the way in terms of ICT connectivity. And as one of the major ICT infrastructure providers, Camtel has played a major role in this. Could you give us an overview of the projects and achievements that Camtel has made over the last few years?
Thank you for giving me the opportunity to talk about a couple of projects that Camtel has embarked on. So we have three main projects. The backbone, which is a link to all our 10 regions of the country. So we have about 12,000 kilometers of fiber optic linking our 10 regions. And this backbone also links Cameroon to three African countries, Nigeria, Chad, and Central Africa. So this is the first main project. Then the second one is the SAIL, which is the South Atlantic Interlink that bridges Africa and Latin America. So this is a huge project. And the third one is the data center. So these are the three main projects that Camtel has embarked on.
So as the newly appointed general manager of Camtel, will there be any strategic changes in the next few years?
Well, Camtel is a state-owned company. There is continuity in services. So I wouldn't say I would change the strategy. I think I would just continue and follow up, you know, with the general strategy that has been given by the state, which is bringing digital economy to Cameroon in 2020. So what I'm going to do is to make sure that we implement it and be sure that by 2020, Cameroon is all digital in terms of economy.
So you said before that the SAIL system was commercialized in November 2018 and that the data center will be commercialized in the first half of 2019.
That's right.
What do you think of the commercialization strategy for these projects?
I think today Camtel is placed in a very strategic position in Central Africa. So it gives us the opportunity to sell at, you know, both the data center and the SAIL, to make sure that we bring connectivity to Africa and to Latin America. And most of our clients will not have to go through Europe any longer. They will have to go directly to America. So I think it's an advantage, and we're going to use it, you know, to commercialize both the data center and the SAIL.
So can you tell us a bit about Huawei's contribution in Cameroon?
Well, I think Huawei has been of a great support to the ICT industry in Cameroon as a whole. We've worked hand in hand with Huawei since 14 years. They've helped us develop our network. The backbone was done by Huawei, the SAIL by Huawei, the data center by Huawei. So I think Camtel can proudly say that we are being supported by Huawei in a huge manner. And secondly, our head of state spoke of alleviating poverty and unemployment. And Huawei has helped us to embark on a training program of youths in the domain of ICT. And this training would be finished with a certificate, and that would enable those youths to get employment even in other countries. So I think Huawei is an asset for Cameroon. And we do appreciate the collaboration and the cooperation with Huawei.
Fantastic. Judith, thank you very much for talking to us.
It was a pleasure. Thank you.